being interviewed by Keith Jackson.
So there's your final score. Penn State 31, Minnesota State 7. But Bob Greason, not a bad outing for the Screaming Eagles. If they'd have played 60 minutes, it'd have been right there.
I was impressed with the way the Eagles played the entire ballgame. They had a couple of breakdowns in the second half, a couple of interceptions, a couple of special team breakdowns, and they could have been right in this ballgame right to the end.
We expect that Coach Hayden Fox will be by to talk to us in a few minutes, but it looks to me like this is the kind of a game he can build on.
Well, you look at the things that you do wrong and correct them. You build on the things that you did properly, and I think this ball club is going to be much improved in the next few ballgames.
Okay, here comes the coach right now. Hey, Coach, congratulations. Pretty good effort for the kids.
Yeah, thanks.
I wasn't sure you'd make it up here. I mean, that's a little bit of a pressure cooker for you today, huh?
I was awful nervous, but it sure is great to see you guys here, I'll tell you.
You got to be happy the way the kids played. They were right in the hunt. It was close up through the third quarter.
Well, I was happy everybody got their shoes on right. That's how nervous we were.
You didn't need rocks in the bucket. You stayed right on the ground the whole ball game. Maybe with this effort, you woke up some of those short-armed alumni from Minnesota State.
Yeah, I hope so.
Congratulations. It was a good effort. Something you can build on, Coach.
I think so. I know I'm real proud of our boys. It's really a pleasure meeting you two fellas, Mr. Jackson and Mr. Greason.
We're happy to be here. All right. Your final score was Penn State 31, Minnesota State 7. And this is Keith Jackson, Bob Greasy from Lindheim Stadium. We take you now to Monaco as we pick up coverage of the Grand Prix Motorcycle Championship.